He's the youngest elected leader in the nation's capital, a high school senior and the descendant of a former president. Quentin Colon Roosevelt just sworn in today as an advisory neighborhood commissioner, or ANC, in D.C.
Congratulations.
What do you think about that, first off?
It's a big weight on my shoulders.
Roosevelt says he's the great-great-great-grandson of the late President Theodore Roosevelt. While he's quick to say he's a distant relative, his heritage does play a role in why he ran.
My grandfather was a lawyer for the CIA. His grandfather did, you know, politics and government stuff as well. I think, you know, we just want to be involved in what's going around on around us because we feel like we have to give back to this country that's given my family so much.
Roosevelt is 18 years old. He's finishing up his senior year at an online school in D.C. He's hoping to attend college in the area. ANC served two-year terms.